at the game, it's just like nonstop playing. Like we playing the Blazers, we sit down and we get like we really get tired real easy. And we get that little break right at the end zone before we do our field show. Right when we do the field show, we go all out. At a competition, we come here. Yeah, we got all that rest on the bus. We practice, we run the show a couple times, circle drills, we run it. And then we go all out on the, like, on the field for the competition. Like, we got all that energy because we weren't in the bleachers. We weren't fussing the fight. Like, we just really focused on music right before the competition. And then after that, we sit in the bleachers and we think about what we can fix based off what we see from other bands. And how we signed it, like, it's just comparison. Like, that's the best part about competition.
It's homecoming weekend. We in Greensboro. You know what I'm saying? Got a little while waiting to take the field. How y'all feeling?
I'm feeling great.
I'm feeling
in the air. We're
going to
get a W.
It's hot.
I also feel that.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's very hot. Hey, so it's homecoming. You know, y'all about to go in competition. We in Greensboro, Dudley High School. How y'all feeling?
Good. Yeah. Yeah.
Woo. My baby.
This is my baby.
Everybody gotta feel the beat. Everybody gotta feel the beat. Not hear it, feel it. Okay. That is all you need. The drill is in place, the marching is in place. All you gotta do is tongue, blend, and march 90. Those three, that will give you your point. The show is set. So have fun with the drill, do what we gotta do, and whatever happens, happens. So, I mean, we ain't won a championship yet, so I don't know. This might be that time. Now, when you walk in there, you're being judged. When you leave, you're being judged. Ooh, can you feel it? Cocky. No. Cocky. Bad points, negative points. March your butt out, don't say nothing, and wait for the result. Now you gotta do more, you have to do more to get those 2 points that we've been losing by. You got to do more. All you young people, support. Mellophones, we're on your back.
First place flag in class 3A.
E.E. Smith. What? In the category of drum major for class 3A, first place. E.E. Smith.
So we just came back from the battle, came back with second place, a strong second place. It's your first homecoming. How are you feeling after your first homecoming weekend?
I feel excited that I was a part of the MMM and that I was, you know, a part of like a very famous, a very big family that was willing to teach me all about, you know, trombones, playing in slide positions and whatnot, learning how to play music and how to read music. Never played an instrument, and I'm glad that I am a part of a family that is willing for me to play with them. Very happy.
We happy to have you.